This video is specifically for the young men out there, bro. When you start getting money, bro, you're going to blow it. I'm talking about you're going to blow all of it. You won't know how to save. You're not going to save. But I will tell you this. Before you blow all your money, I need you to at least keep a $100 bill in that bank account. That 100 can save your ass. Other than that 100, man, go crazy. Don't listen to these folks. Blow that money, bro. You a youngin', just go stupid. Once you fall on your ass a few times, then you can start, you know, learning how to save and stuff. But when you first jumping off the porch and getting some money to, you know, take care of yourself and have fun with it, bro, blow it. I'm talking about blow it. Especially if you got good parents, bro. I'm talking about blow all of it, bro. Have fun with it. Go buy stupid stuff, man. The only thing I don't recommend doing, don't buy coochie with it. But you can buy shit to get you coochie. You feel what I'm saying? Don't just go give your money after women. Don't do that. But go spend it on just dumb stuff. Clothes, cars, jewelry, games, technology. Go stupid while you can. Because I know with me, when I first started getting money, bro, I was buying rocket ships with my money. Just buying outrageous stuff. No cap. So I'm just letting y'all know that you're not alone. And you will fall on your ass, brother. You will go broke. But keep a $100 bill, because that 100 can save your ass. I'm telling you what I know. Have fun with the money while you can. Then mature in the future. But right now, have fun, bro. Go dumb.